Here we got another C10 long bed, 62 or 3 C10 long bed. I'm still learning my front ends on these. We just started messing with these late 60s trucks, or early 60s rather. Haven't done too many of these, but they're becoming more and more popular now out on this side of the country. So we got a V8 under the hood. We did pull on this one. It seems like it might be stuck, so we're gonna have to dive more into this one. No guarantee that this one will run, but it's nice that it's all complete. We really thought when we pulled on this, it was gonna turn. Now on these V8s, me not being able to pull it by the fan doesn't really mean anything. Bill could hop under this thing, pull the inspection cover, grab it by the flywheel, the crowbar, and it probably might turn right over. So, but typically when the air cleaner's on them, that's a really good sign. When the air cleaner's off, anything can get down in the car, lock up the motor. So when the air cleaner's on, it keeps the mice out, that's good. So both of these trucks are good above the windshields. That's good, because these things like to go ahead and rust up in here when the mice get in that header panel. So we're rust-free inside and out. Got this killer patina on this truck. This is a custom cab. We got the fancy front grille on the steering wheel. Spotlight on this one as well. Killer patina. Somebody put these custom toolboxes on here. And this lid is super heavy, but really functional. I can't see anybody taking these out. Honestly, if I were to LS swap this truck and keep it, I'd absolutely want these. I'd make them better and make them seal or something, but that's really functional if we're going to car shows and stuff. Stick your chairs in there, stick your extra clothing or whatever in there, or umbrellas. That's really nice, and you still have a ton of bed space. Nice original street truck. It's got the deluxe trim on it. We're really excited about this one. Hopefully we get this running and driving with its original V8. That'd be really cool.
It's brand new. new one. Used. Listen to About a Girl on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
You're on the job with DVD.
Thank you. drink on me. Here we go. Ignition. I think so. Fuel pump.
Thank you.
everybody, we're all done with the 62 C10. It's a custom cab, so got fancy chrome on the front end, spotlight, really nice interior. This is a 283 and a 4-speed, really killer patina. I love this truck. If I didn't just have a baby and I had more time, I would probably be keeping this one. But rock solid floors, there's no rod holes, cab corner's good, floors are good, above the windshields are good inside and out. It's a really, really nice truck. Runs, drives, stops. We did a brake job on this truck as well. Original paint inside and out. Driver door needs a little bit of love. I think it has character. Here we got these really neat original toolboxes. So when I say original, these aren't GM boxes, but you know, they're original to this truck. Sorry, these are really hot. There we go. So pretty functional storage. Looks like they were just screwed into the front header panel. Right now they're a little bit loose, but would be real functional for car shows. You get an LS motor in this thing, when you do the hot rod power tour, you have plenty of space for your tools and your beer and your umbrellas and your folding chairs or whatever. Really nice tailgate, awesome patina. It really doesn't get much better than that for sun fade and color. So she runs, drives, stops, like I said, fresh brake job, so you can leave it original, you can blow it apart, you can put an LS motor in it, you can do what you want. Got a good title on this one. This one's gonna be $16,000. We can ship it anywhere. We sold the 55 First Series already. I expect most of this stuff to sell as soon as we list it, so don't wait, get a hold of me, 412-335-6100. We ship anywhere, and we ship overseas as well. You can reach me at ironcitygarage@gmail.com as well. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for the next one. Working on cab over now.